What is up, everyone? Welcome back to Steve's Corner. In today's video, we got Talking Ben in Minecraft. You see this little dude in my hands? Right here? Yeah, that's Ben. And I'm pretty sure we all know Ben by now. He is that one dog that comes from a mobile game called Talking Ben. No dip, Sherlock, but still, that's where he comes from. So, we are about to be checking out an add-on in Minecraft that actually has Talking Ben in it. Now, basically, this is what we got. We got a Ben spawn egg, Talking Ben armor, Talking Ben burp, wine, and bacon can. So, starting out with just Ben himself, that's what we get. This dude. Now, the dude's actually quite powerful, for what I'm able to tell. Because if we grab out a netherite sword, we can hit him for quite a while, and I'm not sure how powerful he actually is, because I haven't tried killing him yet, and I'm not going to test that out now. But I'm just showing you guys that whatever amount of health he does have, it's quite a large amount. So, yeah, basically, that's him. He's powerful, so let's kill him. Unfortunately, he died. Now, you do notice, though, when you hit him, that it makes a slapping sound from the game. So, yeah. Talking Ben armor. Now, we put this on real quick. We basically have what the name suggests. Talking Ben armor. Now, this stuff, I don't actually know how OP this is, either. I imagine it's OP. If you look at the effects on our side, we do have tons of effects, and probably just, we have, like, a lot, though. We have a lot. So, if you ever get your hands on this armor, you are the god of Minecraft. Basically. Or should I say Ben? Because this does come from Ben. Yeah, I don't know. Now, I'm going to take this armor off real quick. As you can tell, it only takes your head. If you just put it on your head, it takes up all your body armor. So you don't have to put anything on, like, in here. You can only put it on your head anyway, so, yeah. I have duplicates because I've been putting on armor. Because I tried making this video a couple times and it failed. But, yeah. So next, we have the Talking Ben burp. Now, just watch this. Yeah, you basically just listen to Talking Ben burp. Now, this isn't everyone's Talking Ben burp. You can also tell that's a projectile, because when you throw it, you can see it's like a snowball or something. But it's actually a weapon. So, as you guys seen a couple minutes ago, when we were hitting Talking Ben with the netherite sword, he wasn't dying. So, clearly he's powerful. Now this, one-shots Ben. Right there. One shot. Now, we can even spawn the wither real quick. Ignore my terrible aim. It just one-shot the wither. And boom, wither's dead. So, this is a very powerful weapon. Basically, just Talking Ben burping is super powerful. Who knew? Now, anyway, we have wine and a bacon can. Alright, that's what the wine does. I mean, you can eat it. The bacon can, you can also eat. But if you want to, you can also tame Ben with the wine or the bacon can. Now, yeah, that's basically that. So, if I spawn multiple of these bins, now, I do know that this is going to be hectic because it's Ben. Now, let's spawn multiple. I'm trying to see if I can get... Alright, as you guys can see, I was trying to see if I can get a kid or a baby Ben. And as you can see, we got a baby Ben. So yes, baby Ben does exist after all in Minecraft, for the very least. So, let's kill all of them. I'm very sorry to all the people that love Talking Ben. I am very sorry, but just had to do it. Now, speaking of hectic and everything, we're going to grab out something called a repeating command block. I'm pretty sure you guys know what a command block is, but we're going to have to specifically get the repeating command block. Now, you know what time it is, guys. It's time to make something very hectic happen. Alright, so, let's put in the command. Now, we have to say, like, hit specifically because it's an add-on. So, if we do this, does it need redstone? Well, one thing's for sure. This is Talking Ben's Island. Yeah, so, I did not know Ben had as many twins. I mean, I don't think you guys did either, really. But we're just going to get away from there. There was also something you can summon, a talking venom burp. If we can summon a burp, I wonder how OP that would be. How many burps we can spawn. Well, let's go find out real quick. On this island over here, which is not being invaded by Talking Ben, it also has a jungle, so it's nice. Just don't call Ben over here, at least. Oh, we already did that to mess it up. Alright. So let's spawn the Talking Ben burp. The command is literally just this. Whoops, I typed it in wrong. Crap. I don't know what this does, but I guess we'll see. I mean, is it just gonna spawn multiple burps? Like, wait, hold up. Oh, hold up. It's just spawning multiple. It's spawning multiple of those. Look, like these things are spawning multiple of them in one spot. Well, I guess that's talking wind burp spawner. I guess. Well, now there is one thing. I don't think Talking Ben really does any damage to any mobs, like, let's say, since you can tame him and stuff, I don't think he really helps in attacks. I'm not exactly sure, that's gonna be something for you guys to figure out, but I don't think he does. But with that being said, that's basically all there is to this add-on. It's, Talking Ben add-on, so, we have, again, the Ben Spawn Egg, Ben Armor, Ben Burp, which is a weapon, Wine, and Bacon Can, and then... I don't know. Okay, I'm just now realizing that the bacon can is quite a big can considering its size and my size. Am I small or is this bacon can just big? Because, yeah. Alright, well, anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Add-ons link will be into the description so you guys can download it yourself. This is not Java, this is Bedrock, so if you're in Java, you can't get this add-on unless... they have a, like, mod for Talking Ben over there in Java, but this, the one I'm using is a Bedrock, so if you have Minecraft Pocket Edition, Minecraft Windows 10 Edition, which is Bedrock Edition, you can play this. If you're on, like, PS4 or Xbox or something, you can, but you have to join a computer account. You just can't be on, Java for this particular add-on. Alright, well, with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you within another video. Peace out, guys.